And finally, big news for the WVU Director of Athletics, Shane Lyons. He has been appointed to chair the NCAA Division I Council, which is responsible for the everyday decision-making for the entire organization. No doubt a huge responsibility, particularly with the name, image, and likeness legislation on the table. Lyons will officially take over the job on July 1st.